After my opponent made the mistake, knight takes d4, in this position I didn't take back the knight. Instead, I played rook takes h2, sacrificing my rook, and after king takes h2, I played queen h4 check. And now the king is forced to g1, to which now I take the knight with check on the king. Rook f2 to block, and here we have a simple mate in 2, queen takes f2 check, forcing the king to the side of the board, and now we have checkmate.